Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. If you are new here, my name is Rebecca. Today I'll be showing you how I make sweet and delicious donut. These are my ingredients. In here I have yeast, nutmeg, salt, my vanilla, egg, sugar, flour, my warm milk. So now I'll add my yeast in my warm milk. Guys, this is not a dry yeast, so I need to disturb it. So I'll be adding 1 teaspoon of sugar so that it can help the yeast to rise. Now I set this aside, our yeast. So now what we're doing is that this is 3 cups of flour. I'll be adding the flour. I'll remove this so that I have space. The nutmeg, the salt, the vanilla, sugar, I'll be adding the egg. Sorry guys, I forgot to show you my butter. But now, here is our butter. I'll be adding the butter in the mixture. The milk and yeast. So now we are going to add it. guys, we are going to add teaspoon of soy to your workplace so that your dough will not be sticky. You need it for 5 minutes. After, you keep it back to your bowl. So guys, I add oil in my bowl so that when it's rice, it will not be sticky. So now I'm going to cover it and set it aside for 45 minutes for it to rise. So, welcome back, guys. So now, as double its size. Can you see? Wow. So, I'm going to sprinkle a little flour here. So soft.
leave it.
Done now. I'll leave it for 15-20 minutes, depends, for it to rise before frying. So guys, this is the result of our donuts. Here is the result of our donuts. So, can you see it? So nice. Friends, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. See you in my next one. Bye.